Stacy, a leader, both loved and supported. She spoke for the people in the House of Georgia. When the powers that be wiped out their power to vote, over 500,000 people were silenced alone. And as I screamed at the sky, I can't take anymore, she stood up and she spoke for us. Colin watched as they beat men in the streets, and show us your hands as they pin necks under feet. And as the tears welled up and drowned us in our throats, he took a knee for those who couldn't stand up for themselves. And as we screamed out, we can't take anymore, he took a knee to stand up for us more. With the shots ringing out at the schools in the hall, thousands of children with one question for all of the senators and lawmakers and those on the hill: how many more of us are you willing to kill? And as we screamed out, we can't take anymore, those kids stood up and they spoke for us more. We all want to vote and we all want to live, and is it asking too much to stop shooting our kids? I can't breathe is a slogan that means let me exist. And no matter how high up, we keep raising our fists. I understand why you're screaming, we can't take anymore. Come on everyone, let's keep speaking for all of us. Screaming out, we can't take anymore. Let's stand up and speak for us more. And for Colin and Stacy and the kids in the hall, let's stand up for one.